If you do not want to become a victim of coronavirus phishing attack, you need to adopt certain small but key important methods. First and foremost, do not rely upon any email that you get purportedly from the World Health Organization. Please check the email address from the email sender details. Put your cursor on the email to find out what is the exact email ID that's from where you're getting this particular email. Do not go by what you're seeing, but go by what is behind what you're seeing. In case if you're asked to click on a link, please cut and copy that link and verify as to where it is potentially taking by means of searching on various search engines. Because once you make such a click, you could be going to an unauthorized criminal website. You also need to be always acting with caution, care. Never give up any of your confidential data, personal data to any of these emails coming from the World Health Organization, because the WHO is not going to ask you these details. Try never to be under pressure, however important the deadline be. And more significantly, even if you have clicked on any such message, take remedial steps. Try as far as possible to changing your credit card details or your passwords or PIN codes so that you could potentially be safe from some unauthorized transactions.